Tech and clips. After I'm gone.
Yeah. All right, guys. We're back with another music video reaction. Now, today we are checking out another. another song by the band Evanescence. Evanescence. Now, we've already done a reaction, a first video reaction on them titled My Immortal, and you know, it got so much engagement. You know, a lot of people commented and asked me to check out more of their song. So there's one song we're about to check out, Bring Me to Life. Bring Me to Life. Now, the lead vocalist, what's her name again? I think Amy Lee or something. Amy Lee. Yeah, you know, her voice is just crazy, you know, and apparently a lot of people are drawn to her. So, you know, a lot of Evanescence fans, you know, put in lots of requests, and this is one of them, Bring Me to Life. Now, if you loved my previous Evanescence reaction, please like. And then if you like, you know, hopefully if you like this one too, please smash the like button, comment, and then keep your request coming. You know, we are ever ready to react to them. Now, without wasting much time, let's go. Evanescence would Bring Me to Life. Let's go.
Wake me up inside. Call my name and save me from the night. Wake me up inside.
Okay, Bring Me Back to Life by Evanescence. Whew. This song is hard. This song is hard, like, and it is Emily's, you know, vocals. It is her voice for me. Like, her voice is just breathtaking. Like, wow. You know, I love the fact that, I mean, from the beginning, you know, it was, you know, more laid back. You know, she came in the first verse, and then boom, the beat kicked in. You know, you could tell it is actually strings heavy, you know, guitar string, you know, kind of vibe. And I love the fact that, you know, her voice was able to stand out. You know, as much as the beat was very heavy, you could hear everything that she was saying, you know, and the vocals was just on point. I loved it. You know, this song is definitely a must listen, and wow, wow, it's crazy. I loved it. Like, I have no complaints about this song. Yeah, so yeah, keep your requests coming from Evanescence. We'll definitely do our best to knock it out of the park as soon as possible. Now, if you like this video, please smash the like button, and most of all, subscribe to the channel if you like content such as this. On to the next music reaction. Peace out.